son of a bitch.
You an American?
Sure. Yeah, I'm from Steele, North Dakota, just outside of Bismarck. Anders Detling. This is some place, huh? They told me it was a little fresh, but I wasn't expecting things to be quite like this.
No?
No, see, I've seen things. I was a cop for 25 years. I've seen men run over by combines. I've seen husbands who just ate their wives, but a gunfight at a disco.
You were a cop?
Yeah, just retired. Oh, what a life that was. And it gave me the money to raise a family. I got a girl at college in Wisconsin and a boy who's playing football for Minnesota State. You want to see their picture?
No, no, that's all right. Sounds nice. Listen, you stay in here. Don't be a hero.
Oh, I won't. I'm retired.
Happy, healthy ex-cop? Give me a break.
Chega! Que porra você tá fazendo? Como assim? Você tá com algum problema?
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my 2 cents.
They
were still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gate crashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine. Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a good class of psychopaths. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Pull me up, porra, pelo amor de Deus!
Pull, I said!
Come on, come on! Jesus, Max! I can't leave you alone for 5 minutes!
same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha!
Look, there they are. Quick, get after them!
Are you crazy? Get this lever! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
Back!
odds on Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was. I was up for one god-awful performance review. This was a mess. Where the hell was Passos?
Giovanna! Giovanna!
Max! Over here! What's happening? Where were you?
Are you all right?
What, do I look all right?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here.
Passos, where is he? Is he okay?
I had to make a quick detour. He's fine. He's right there.
Oh my God, it's Raul!
Giovanna!
Raul!
What are you doing?
Giovanna! Hey! No, nothing. Go.
Seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who had taken his eye off the ball.
Are you okay?
My weakness was the drink. Passos was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone, and part of me wished I was too.